In this building, one doctor discovered a breakthrough that is changing the lives of people living with multiple sclerosis.
These patients with relapsing MS can anticipate a life free from disability.
Dr. Stephen Hauser is the director of the Weill Institute of Neurosciences at UCSF. He has spent much of his career studying MS and the effects it has on the human body.
Patients could anticipate, on average, needing a cane or a walker or a wheelchair within 15 years.
This year, Dr. Hauser received the Breakthrough Prize in Life Sciences for discovering a treatment that almost eliminates MS symptoms. It started over 20 years ago. Dr. Hauser learned B cells were actually the culprits of why the disease is so progressive. He wanted to test a B cell treatment originally used for cancer, but the National Institute of Health was skeptical and didn't give him a grant.
They said that this was biologically implausible and would only make patients worse.
Genentech agreed to try it, and in 2006, the results blew him away.
The benefits were dramatic. So this is something that could help hundreds of thousands or millions of people. But it also happened almost immediately.
Over the next decade, he would help develop B-cell treatments specific for MS. The first drug became available in 2017, and now nearly a million are receiving the treatment and living almost symptom-free. He says the disease is not cured, but there is reason to be optimistic.
The knowledge gained through these trials has also stimulated fantastic new ideas.
Do you think a cure is obtainable?
For people with MS, a cure, I think, is in sight. And we will see this in our lifetime.
Such a cure that would change millions of lives around the world. In San Francisco, Ryan Curry, KCRA 3 News.
Oh, pretty amazing. Well, Dr. Hauser also believes that his treatment will lead to medical breakthroughs with other mental illnesses, Alzheimer's, ALS, autism, and more.